two of them. I think I got two M4s. Oh, error code 23. Isn't that fucking awesome? Ooh, that's not the right account. I'm gonna drive this truck back to the east side of the map and then I'll do my super hook. Bonus too, I got work right there. Underbarrel attachment, kinda sorta, yeah. They're supposed to be adding grenade launchers in at some point. Oh, I can imagine. Can you imagine the words that would come out of my mouth? I'd be like, you piece of shit. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck this game. You know what? Fuck Ark 2. Oh, Lady Wolf's just talking shit now because I am on stream. Well, I guess it would help if I clicked the main game. Man, fucking bush. I hope this truck doesn't do some weird shit after I cut this bush down. That would be unfortunate. Don't allow many snickets. I always get banned out of those servers. That's the point. One more like, follow Harry Johnson on Twitch. Bah! Thank you. Is it really? I have my game song down here. I'm surprised everyone does that. Thank you. say to get on DZ, I'll show you how to drive. use a piece of that and tape the mic to your fucking face. That's what I have to do before. I'm not joking.
I literally had to tape my face before I got my headset again. Or should say my other headset because I was using one of those.
Tell that Bellin to join my stream.
I need the video.
Join my stream, you Bellin. All right, stream. Just switching off accounts quick and she'll be right back. Bam. If I get shot bringing loot to you, I get to shoot you once at least. But if I get shot. Okay. Doesn't mean I won't get shot making my way there. Oh no, 2-2-7-4s. Oh shit. I'm about to walk a stash there. Like, my word. He does. Guess he'll like it even more when he sees what I'm bringing. He's gonna be like, holy fuck. I'll have enough slots for it all. Oh, I just drove a truck across the fucking map. I'm only saying that because it kind of took you that long to run as far as you did. I know. I just drove Tissy to Novo, though. That's what I was getting at. I did that. Yeah, about 15 minutes it took me. Seems about right. If I measure out the kilometer bit by bit. Damn it. Pull this off. I'll give you two. Oh, bear. I actually have so much shit here, I can't, like, carry it all. Is that it? Wow. Break my balls, bear. Break my balls.
So I gave Tyler his tool there, yeah. And I told him.
What tool?
His tools that were in the basement.
Those were his?
Some of them were his, yeah.
Wait, let me guess, that miter saw was his?
Big one, yeah.
Shit, my mic was. Yeah. No, I'm still here. I was. Oh. Rearranging loot. I have so much shit, dude. What's going on, Brisa? Stream. Like anything could happen here. If you're looking at my stream berm, it's bad. It's so bad what I've done. Four grenades on a plate carrier. I got another plate carrier on me, I do. Four grenades on it. I just need a compass bearing, so. Oh yeah, I got a lot of shit, Lady Wolf. This is only one character that I've dropped some shit to. I've got much more on other ones. And Jackal, if you're in here, got you an AK-101. Can't have the suppressor though, but hey. Berezino, alright. Hopefully I see a cow in this field. But no food. Huh. I might have to do that actually. Might have to add another fresh account to this Xbox of mine here and find some food with him quick, bro. No, so I can finish running this character up to where the stash is. I'm yellow right now, and I don't think I got any food on me. Oh, but I got the vitamins. Should probably do that. Get a vitamin in me and get rid of this sickness. I'll keep running. I know the map well enough that if I do this, I can manage. I just won't be looting towns, you should already know that. I was thinking I'd maybe see an animal. That's all. Sorry, stream, give me like another minute or two there. Gotta add another here and stuff.
Okay. I just don't touch any of the stuff though.
All right, Lady Wolf, no worries.
Well, that server's hot pop now, so on your toes. lumber mill. Okay. It's good.
I haven't gotten that far yet. I'd have been alright if I'd had food, but... just by Berezino. Well, I shouldn't say, but Niznoi or whatever, rather. Okay, I don't think it might come in handy. Beat a zombie with a frying pan. Better have to punch the fucking things. Gotten lucky because I found a machete on this fresh spawn. So I'm gonna just kill this chicken that I keep hearing fucking squawking.
Me. Cindy, you're not fucking starving. Throw it in your dish. Eat that.
To my character? I'm good. He's not gonna be starving to death in like 2 minutes. He's not gonna be in like 2 minutes. Huh? Yeah, I got a spawn there. I've got food to cook for him too. So I'm doing that on a fresh spawn. I'm letting this fresh spawn starve to death so I can fucking cook chicken for my good guy and yeah. Way of the road, bud. Am I picking up sound from your mic or something, Berm? Oh, weird. I hope it's not in game chat, then. That'd be pretty fucking weird. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, you're all good. Huh? I'm about to log back in on my other account here. Drop the chicken for my guy out of freaking telephone pole. Yeah. I'm good. Nice. No, I'm alright, bro. I'm good. I'll just keep my working order too. I know where to go, so. I'm not too far away from you. Like, you could say lumber mill, basically. How much space do you got for stuff? Okay, cool. So I might get you to hold on to some stuff there too to some extent, because I only got this one stash character for the time. I'm not worried about you fucking stealing my loot, so. Throw that 7-4 in the fucking water. Or wait, 7-4, you're the actual 7-4. Said like the 7-4U or the KA-74, like assault rifle or submachine gun one. No, I'm talking about what you were saying to throw on the ground. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got 2K M's for you. I'm gonna give you the mags because if Cam decides to do some dirty shit, then we'll get extra mags. Yeah, that's good. Should still dupe some of the standard mags, though, for them. Like the 30 rounders. Them drum mags are heavy. I'm almost passing lumber mill right now, so I'll only be a minute. Oh, you know I will. I blocked the server out for me anyway, so. Nobody actually knows what server I'm in. Pick it up. There's gotta be a way. I'll be there in a minute. Either that or you didn't actually drop it and your game's not saving. Cancel dropping stuff. Yeah, I've never had that issue. Yeah. Tried to do it quick. No, I'm just I'm gonna run you these K's and shit quick, and then I'll hop off and do my shit quick. Yeah, it glitched, eh? It just fucking said you dropped it when you didn't. Game wasn't registering. Yeah. Thankfully, they fixed the bug in the game where, like, if that happens and you log out, it disappears, and it doesn't actually disappear anymore. That was fucking aggravating. Because I do trust you, Berm, when I get to you, oh my god. Oh, I'm not worried. I'll even send you some of my accounts and the information so you can put them on. See if you can pick the other one up. Damn. Bad too. I still got another guy. I gotta run down to you with, I believe an M4 or something like that, an SVD. I won't be doing that yet though, but. I don't want to hear anything about the field backpacks either, because I wouldn't do this unless it was for a stash. I despise the field bag, believe me. I would not be running like this if it wasn't for a good reason. You got food on your character? Alright, well, I'm gonna definitely grab some of that when I get to you. I'm yellow right now. I have had it in the white, but it's not staying there currently, and I think it has something to do with me being sick. Yeah, probably. I've been hitting vitamins. I'm gonna cut off my stream, don't worry. Like I said, I got my server and everything blocked anyway, so even if I forgot, it's not a problem. I block everything out that shouldn't be known. Oh yeah. No, I'll make sure they don't see the reefs. If you can, when you bring up your I Survive map, and there's English names Jackal, you and I can use. We'll learn the English. There you go, bro. Like I said, I'll definitely cut off stream as I get closer. It's really gonna suck though if I get blasted like getting closer after cutting off the stream, because that's like, that's content right there. Sivet and Novo. Oh. But nobody hangs out in the East anymore? Interesting. It's just this server. New York people have been living in the East so long they don't want to spend any more time in it. I think we should, at some point or another, move these operations to the north edge somewhere, though. See, that's what's weird. I usually like, usually with me when I, like server hop, I end up in the fucking north on, this map. The first time I've ended up in the middle of the map in a while. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Just remember, I actually know what I'm talking about when it comes to this game. So Jackal too, actually. Jackal's told me some shit I didn't know. Jackal Berm says you're great, and hail the Queen and love to England. Jackal lives in one of the best countries. When you live in a country where you can cook the water back and make crack to sell, fucking, I want to hear it. They've actually got so many, like, opiates burr and cocaine in their water over in England. They did a test a number of years back, and it was at such a, percentage rate that if you boiled the water long enough, you could scrape the bottom of a pot and you'd have fucking, like, yeah. Alright, stream. I'll be back in 10 minutes, give or take. Appreciate all the views.
And if you're not already following, I would definitely appreciate any and all of the support. You got room for two AKs, Berm? Alright, making sure. No, I'm gonna leave this guy. I'm gonna leave this guy there too, but he's full. Like 100% full. Between the backpack I got my hands and on my back and everything else, he's full. I'll literally drop all my shit so you can look through it before I drop shit for you. But it's a little fucked up. This is bad. This is between the stuff I stashed in the truck and what I stole. Well, what I looted from the bases and shit. And yeah, it's a good haul, put it that way. If a skateboard made good hauls like this every time, he'd be less salty. On that shed in like 2 minutes. Oh, they're big shots and stuff. That. And the pop I heard almost sounded like a Mosin. The shed now there, Bram. Alright, you let me know when you're logging back in. I gotta save what little food energy I have so I don't croak on the spot. Nah, they're in. Yeah, I'm doing that. Yeah. Oh, just let me know when you're logging back in. I'll hop back in too. Oh, I cleared my sickness with the vitamins there. Yep.
Jim! What the fuck are you doing, Phil?
Patient, I can wait. If I ever get the chance, I'll get you some of that CBD MCT oil I had there that my buddy gave me when I first fucked my foot up, dude. I pre-warn you, but I want you to try it. Try a tablespoon one night, and then another night, take two, and have fun. Like I said, I was high to the point, it was like the first time I smoked weed again, dude. I forgot how to breathe. Damn, I wish I knew what Cam's dog's name was. And get his dog went, like, get his dog going. Firm, I stir the pot, it's what I do. I don't think it's that, but it's Cam's story, so. I know you don't drink anymore, and at this point I very rarely do even. But I'm surprised I hadn't tried vodka and apple cider sooner. It's actually really good. Oh no. You're putting a list in your phone of what I'm giving you. Wait, no, wait, no, I don't think I do. I don't think I've met him. But. That sounds fun. Yeah. Margaritaville. Searching for my lost sacred soul. Some people say that there's a woman to blame. But I know. Ha ha ha.
Yeah, I'm here. One sec, bro.
You logging back in, bro?
Sorry. I am here, though. Okay. Alright, I'm logging back in now. I'll drop that shit to you. Sorry, Carly and I were talking there quick. Logged in or no? Okay, yes. You just dropped some shit? Okay, I'm gonna let you view my shit quick. Hold on. I'll drop that for now. Because I do need to grab that food. Yeah, no worries. I gotta fucking eat something quick here, that's all. Yep. That's your AK. That's your AK. If you want a suppressor, grab that suppressor. You can grab that AK too. You're the guy with the AS Val so far, so I'm gonna drop that for you. That for you. That for you. This. This one. This ammo. Yeah, you're good. Do you have a ACOG for your M4? Okay, do you have ammo for the M4 and mags? I gotta drop this bag, so if the bag comes up, it's purely circumstantial. You can grab these. It's yours. Okay, you're good in here for a second. No, I'm good for now. Nope. Do you got room to take my present to Jackal? Okay, cool. No worries. I dropped you night vision too. You're welcome. And you can put that on the character you're currently using. Just trying to get rid of all these like S-File mags and shit too. I got an AK-101 on me still, and an AK-47 still. I thought I had another one. Oh yeah, I got another one in a vest. I got two AKs on me still.
Right there on the ground, bro. Another AK on the ground for you. Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's it. I think. Oh, shit. You know what? Take this 101 for Jackal then. Oh, shit. Let me grab that one thing off that AK-101. Damn. Sorry, Jackal. You ain't getting the suppressor. A fucking dirty amount of loot. I don't think I've had this many AKs in a while. Hey, you're good. Oh. I'm looking through. Any gloves on any characters? Oh, I know what you mean. Cam will see all this gear and be like, Jesus Christ. Yes, Jesus Christ. Just Christ is right. The Christ is right. Okay, I've dropped all my AK mags for you, I believe. That backpack on your back looks mighty small, man. Shit, cool. Trade me backpacks, Bram. Well, that's one of your stash guys. Oh, is it? Oh, there's a field backpack if you wanted to trade anyway. You roll a field backpack on a main anyway, so. I think I got room if I wanted to, if you drop me that backpack you currently have, to, yeah, I could probably use this still as a stash guy. .20 .42 .42. You don't want the field bag? I know, I was going to give you the field bag because you prefer it. I've got all the space I need on this guy now. Make sure you pick them night vision up, though. Oh, right here? You don't? Yeah, as I left a few more things here for you to pick up. And whatever else is left that's worth picking up, I'll grab. You can have your glow stick off that if you want to. Oh, hold on. Yeah.
No. I got it paused. No, I seen the invite and I was like, oh, invite Lady Wolf to a party quick. Yeah. Well, and even if not, all you had to do is even in my stream just be like, invite to party, and I'd be like, oh yeah. Oh, Lady Wolf. We have an AK for you at some point or another. Like, it's bad. I found like 5 or 6 AKs in the last few days. Well, I mean, since I'm just kind of like sitting here. Yep. I'm just in a shed. I'm just in a shed with an M4, an AK. Hold on. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you can hear us talking. Yeah, yeah. Because I've got a... Hold on. I'm going to show you. This is like just what I got. If you're watching my stream now, it only gets worse. Oh, there's that UMP. So there's 2 AKs there. That evens out. So I got in there. Why didn't let me pick that up now? Oh yeah, one was on my back. Eh, I'll leave Burma a pair of assault boots. I know. Lots of nades. I'm blowing up a base. Like.
I'm too worried about these 10 round fucking mags. It's here, wasn't it? Did you just pick it up? Yeah, the night vision was on the head strap, mate. Oh, no. Gotta save space in that inventory, dude. Well, just basic shit, I guess. I picked a few things up that I didn't want to leave for no one else. That's all. I'm a piece of shit, and yeah. No, I do not. LAR, in my opinion. Oh, what else, Phil? There's no S file there, because it's already in my inventory. Oh yeah, I big grabbed that quick. So 16. Yeah, I'm good on them for now, because I just dropped tons of them to you, and this is just stash character. I'm gonna save that beast. You hear that, skateboard? You ever wanna get stream sniped, just let me know. No, I've got a few of them. The only thing I'm worried about is leaving stuff behind for someone else. I don't want to do that. I left you a pair of assault boots there. Good ones. Brand new ones. Brand new assault boots for him. Knife in them and all. Need gloves? Okay. Oh shit, here. M4 ammo, VSS ammo, M4, 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 M4. M4 again. M4. M4. Some more M4 ammo. Another, a few more boxes. Yeah, I know. That's what fucking sucks, because now to put this vest back in my inventory full. By the way, I got like 24 grenades on this dude. To put that fucking vest I got back. Oh, there's tactical gloves here for you. M4 ammo galore though, which I'm dropping you all the M4 shit. No, we're in a high pop server. Hey, yes we are. If they come up on us, then shit. All them. All I tell Brim to do is wait like 20 seconds and log in on a different account and drill the guy. Yeah. Yeah. Got as many hours on this game as Burham has on fucking Dead by Daylight. Maybe not quite that many, actually. That'd be an over-exaggeration, but yeah. It'd be close. I managed to pick that SK up. I can grab this assault vest. I'm not grabbing the paper. Oh, that'll do. Slight flex stream. Oh. Oh, you see that stream? Oh, yeah. Oh, that AS Val. La, 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 la. What basis? I've built bases that people haven't gotten into.
fast.
Got all that loot stashed there, Brim. Yeah, liking the AKs. Alright, stream. I'm gonna end it for now. And thank you for all the views and all the support.